Everyone in the world loves olive oil. You don't have to be a chef to know you can use it in thousands of ways. What's more, not only does extra virgin olive oil have a unique flavor and smell, but it's also rich in healthy nutrients. Unfortunately, like many other high-value foods, olive oil has become a target for food fraud. So how do we know the olive oil we buy is really what it says on the label? Currently, the EU requires each member state to carry out regular sampling for olive oil quality and authenticity, with over 20 different types of lab checks, as well as tasting sessions with expert panels to ensure there are no sensory defects. While these measures offer great safety, it is essential that regulators continue to update their processes and methods of analysis in order to keep fighting food fraud. The EU-funded project OLEUM is leading the way in these advances. OLEUM aims to identify a set of shared best practices aiming to prevent and detect olive oil fraud and to provide validated methods and reference materials for all European and international control and legislative bodies. OLEUM has established a global network of laboratories and other relevant stakeholders to enhance the validation of its new analytical methods. OLEUM will also create an online data sharing platform to allow for efficient resource sharing among stakeholders from around the world. Europe is the world's largest olive oil producer. Ensuring the highest quality and authenticity of olive oil on the market is vital to maintaining consumer trust and the high popularity of olive oil. For more information about the OLEUM project, visit our website. OLEUM. Better solutions to protect olive oil quality and authenticity.